And up high, Haskinen. One time, Gurriana bounces around and in! It scored! Foxa in the crease. It's four unanswered, and the Stars have taken the lead.
Radek Foxa came awfully close to scoring just prior to that after the shorthanded bid by the Flames. This one goes off a defender again. Boy, there'd been some rattle-around sloppy goals, and that stick of Radek Foxa just pierced through. Stars with good movement. A big blast from the dot from Gurianov. And nobody in red could get to that puck. Like a horror show for them. Foxa had his eyes on it.